Gambling is illegal in Texas, but game rooms are a common sight. And these businesses are causing some problems. Find out what police are doing to fight back. Gambling with the Law, tonight on KETK News at 10.